Hey, what's that?
Boys, is this worth it?
No, it's not worth it. Too much time.
There's nothing to gain. What are we gonna do?
Do we have any talents in particular?
We're poor.
Yeah, I'm tired. I wanna go home.
Matt, yeah, that's a good point.
The prize is worth $1,000.
Seems worth it to me.
I think we need that.
I have a lot of talent.
Like, I'm desperate for money.
I'm still tired, but I'll do it.
Bet.
So, they went to train. They had this in the bag, so they went to their favorite diner to eat before the competition.
Hello, I am the sensei. In honor of your future success, I will help you make katsudon.
You will make the rice. You will fry the pork. And you will take care of the eggs.
Okay.
You are the useless one.
First, we need 4 cups of rice.
A good chef would know how to do this without a tool, you disgrace. But keep pouring. You're doing a good job. Now, pour in the water with your rice and let it cook for 20 minutes. Now you've got to season your meat and also put flour on it. Stop smiling, there's nothing funny about this. This is serious. Leave advice to the master chef in his kitchen. Master Chef needs no recipe.
We looked up this whole recipe.
Master Chef says you are lying.
We don't know.
I probably messed up on the rice. As an Asian, this is really sad.
But I mean, it doesn't matter.
Does that look like a light and even coating to you?
Yeah, this looks like a light and even
coating. I'm tired. I want to go home and sleep. Please.
You need a recipe.
I need to sleep.
I need a bed.
You need to make rice.
I need to go
home.
You
need to practice.
He's I need tired. To sleep.
Look at him seasoning his meat diligently while you failed. Now, you need to dip it in the eggs and put it in the panko breadcrumbs before you fry it. Now put it in the breadcrumbs, push it down a little bit, roll it over, make sure it's all soaked. The next one.
I'm not on my phone.
You are doing well. One day you could become a master chef. Alright, you're gonna need to fry it now. You're gonna need that to cook for 5 to 6 minutes on either side.
Take it.
Oh, he's cooking. He is cooking.
Oh, crap. Oh, no. Bro.
Oh. This is why you leave the kitchen when you're not supposed to be here. Look at Anthony, so diligent. So diligent.
This actually looks good. Wait, this like looks good.
Hey, Devin.
Master Chef to you.
Thank you, Sensei. Sensei, I'm gonna check on the others.
Okay.
Thank you, Sensei.
What's the time on the right?
Can I cut into this? I wanna cut in and look at the inside.
You have 4.5 minutes on the rice.
Okay, but this looks like done. So it's sticky.
over there. Probably want to do a taste test.
Are you serious?
That smells like rice.
Look at these professional chefs. I'm so glad to call these my colleagues.
We have so much rice.
Yeah, we have a lot of rice. Four servings of rice.
This
is a lot of katsudon. Okay. Usually katsudon has like 3 or 4 pieces on it.
That's pretty good looking.
I want to look at the middle and see if it's cooked.
I didn't make it.
Thank you, Sensei, for cleaning it.
You're welcome. It feels weird.
Say only positive things, Jonas.
Very good. Very welcome.
Doesn't that look tasty?
I'm really tired.
All right.
Let's get no disrespect in my kitchen.
Yes, Sensei.
Well, they do that. It's time to get serious.
Sensei, what do you mean?
I haven't had to wield this power in years.
What did we do?
We, like, the sides, like, looked cooked according to the picture. So we, like, flipped it, but it was only a minute in. We're supposed to cook it for 5 to 6 minutes. So we're, like, trying to get the inside to cook now without, like, burning the outside.
What did I hear? Is there anything wrong going on in this kitchen?
No. We definitely haven't had these on for 15 minutes.
That's what I thought I heard. I'm going to go commit tax evasion.
Oh, okay.
Bye, Sensei.
I'm back from tax evasion.
Deal, so great.
Have you cooked the pork yet?
We're good.
It'll cook a little bit more on the outside. Like when it's sitting here.
Good.
The IRS are looking for me.
I'm not sure. Yeah.
As long as it's not like.
We're putting it on there to hopefully get rid of some of the oil. What do you think, Chef?
I think this is going well. You may notice I've lost my hat, and that's probably symbolism. I'm gonna go run from the IRS.
Thanks, Sensei.
Onion.
What are you preparing over there, Jonas?
Cheers. Fall.
Stop talking about sleeping. Start thinking about working.
Sensei, I didn't even say anything about sleeping. I said crying.
It's time to get serious. Master Chef.
Wow, they're cooking really well. Chef, can you cook?
The fog is coming.
That's the symbolism for the moon.
Moon symbolism.
Why is the baby picture?
Anthony Chan, are you ready to prepare this pork?
I am ready to prepare this pork.
This is the hardest part of the hero's journey.
This is the hardest part, and this is the moment we've all been preparing for. So I know that we are ready for this because we've beaten all the first challenges, the rice and the katsudon. Now we just have to put it all together, and I know that our team here is capable with your help, Sensei.
This is true.
One
now let's get the chicken stock in there. Put the chicken stock in. That pork is looking pretty good there, Anthony.
I know. I can't cut.
AJ.
No, 1/3 cup.
What?
1/3 cup.
1/3 cup?
1/3 cup.
It is pretty brown.
That's
not bad. The mirin has alcohol in it, and this could potentially cause a lot of fire.
How are we allowed to buy this?
It has alcohol.
Because we're not going to drink it.
I mean,
two.
Okay, we're safe.
Good.
Go straight to the sink.
Yeah. 1 tablespoon sugar. Now for the onions.
Jonas, I am impressed you have not started crying yet.
Not yet.
I hope you know I've never cried while cutting an onion. Never.
I can feel the tears coming right
never
now.
In my long, long years as a chef.
I can feel the tears coming.
Never while I fear that Andrew and Anthony, our two definite characters, are going to burn down this kitchen. While I feel that happening, I know in my heart I have never cried while cutting an onion.
Put in the onions,
put the onions in here.
Are you crying?
No. I just love cooking.
He loves cooking.
Okay. Do you need help?
Is that?
Yeah.
Sensei, so you can cook. So you are caramelizing the onions right now?
Does it look like I am crying?
All right, Anthony, be careful with this one. Ah, beautiful. Let it simmer in there. All right, pour the egg in. You've done a very good job, guys. We are close to finishing. Okay, we need to start plating.
Sir, yes, sir. Air it in a thin layer of rice so that the katsudon. So that the katsudon has a base to sit on.
Ooh, it looks so good. Oh.
Plating. It's the plating. Plating is important.
The plating has to make it.
The gotta, colors make
I
it.
I like the hat, sir, sir.
The contrast.
Thank you.
Yay! Let's all eat!
Let's eat!
What is this? To truly earn your dish, you must clean first.
Aw, oh, chef!
Hang it! This meal now represents your future winnings, children. Now go ahead and enjoy your labor.
Thank you, chef.
Thank you, chef. Sensei.
I love child labor. How does it taste?
Really good, actually.
Oh my god, really good.
No.
Really good.
All right, let's do this. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go win this talent show. We're doing so good.
Easy.
We won't win. We will definitely win.
I'm disappointed. Next up is Andrew and Anthony!
Yeah!
And woo. Jonas is already here. Alright, DJ, let's start the song. Are you ready?
Yes!
3, 2, 1!
Now watch me whip, watch me name.
Hey, this is the wrong song.
Oh shit.
Boo!
No!
Boo!
Stars, you play the part of the soulless at home. Will you count the stars?
I'm tired, let me sleep.
Cause you packed your bags, had your heart set to roam. When you left for Georgia, said your friends didn't want you, but I swear I do. Say what we are. Time's not a problem. Do you think we were moving too fast? Guess we weren't meant to last. Can't move on from that.
You lost? I knew this would happen. Maybe this tofu will help you realize that friendship is more important than victory.
You know, maybe he's right. Maybe it is more important. Come on, I think we should go take a walk.
Come on, buddy.
Let's go, bud.
After you.
Bye, sensei.
What am I supposed to do with this tofu?
I love being friends again!